Got like 60 miles left, I think. Ain't shit. Ugh, 63 miles to go. Hey, you getting up? Good. I should probably hurry. Shit, shit, shit.
I see you culling with your girlfriend down there.
Shit, bro.
I don't want no trouble. Please.
You just want to be left alone with your friend down there?
No, just leave me alone.
Look, I don't care what you do to whatever corpse you find.
I wasn't...
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't steal that bag? I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about? Because you steal from me and I'll get your throat out. I don't care who you run around with, you understand?
Mine. I didn't steal it.
Alright, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise and I'm bored. Come on. Scoot. Ain't gonna wait forever.
Okay. Yeah. I'd like a ride. That'd be good. Thanks.
Hell yeah! Get in! Let's tear it up!
I'm trying to get to my gran's house.
Fuck, she likes to party? Just get in. We'll get there. Or somewhere. Eventually.
Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking. You thirsty?
Here you go.
I'm straight, thanks.
You're not uptight, are you? Is this the fucking apocalypse? This is like nothing.
No, I'm just good, all right?
All right, all right. You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? Must have been with a crew. Any tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
No, tail.
Damn. I retract my question.
There was a girl who I liked, all right.
You're arguing semantics, Russ. Give a pal the deets.
All right. There was 7 of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They were all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number, so we didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time.
Let it out, Paco.
Just... we gonna kill these folks and take this stuff or what? Then bang! They'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong six? Just tell me something about her. How was the rack? Give me a little something. Just a taste. Russ, I'm doing you a service here. I gotta get my beak wet. I'll put it right in here.
Sure, whatever.
Sure, whatever? Come on. All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
What the fuck?
Come on, scale of 1 to 10. What do you think?
Slamming before she was done, right?
What do you think? Here, get a look.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Oh, help!
If you say 5, I'm gonna flip.
Fuck!
Tell me, Russ!
10, okay? 10, you psycho!
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there.
Let's look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
Alright.
Oh shit! Go! Get out! Russ! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
Okay, get ready!
Don't stop running! And keep your head down! Good hustle.
What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
I shouldn't have come with you.
Well, it's too fucking late now. You need to relax, Russell. Come on, kid, look at me. This is no big deal. We got this, okay?
Okay.
First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance. Down! See? Easy. Now we know where he is, we can fucking get him.
All right, yeah.
That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down.
Shit!
Just keep pushing!
Now,
we're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. Or if you wanna go first, that's fine too.
I'll go first.
Attaboy, Russ. Haul ass.
All right, I'm good.
Heads up.
Nice.
As soon as you start shooting, I'm coming.
Now what?
We get over there and we should be good. Go!
Thanks.
We're not done yet.
Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us.
Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your Gram's, and have a big ol' home-cooked meal, all right?
Come on. Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me, you got it. All right, we're gonna be fucking quiet. We're gonna sneak up on this son of a bitch and take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking beep. Let's go. I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
I think I saw a guy.
No shit. Grab him. I'll cover you.
Do I sneak up? Just jump out and grab it.
Your call. Don't fucking move!
Walt! Ow!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone else.
Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
Shut up.
She can see who took her from me.
We've never been here, sir.
Then who shot my wife?
Wasn't us.
You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
Are you serious?
Maybe. Why not?
That's fucked up! There are real fucking monsters out there!
No shit.
And you're just gonna joke about the shit I see? Fuck you, Nate!
I saved your ass!
You didn't do shit!
Easy, Russ.
I'm not hurting no one. And don't you hurt these people either.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.